Okay, if your car doesn't have an aux cable input, but does have a DVD input, like this car, you can just grab one of these RCA cables and have the red and white wires, plug those in. Yeah, don't worry about that yellow wire. And then you have your aux cable ready to go to play any music through the DVD function. Okay, so I have my iPhone adapter lightning dongle also on there. And there it is, working.